How you guys doing? We're here for another video. We're doing Villa Maya Outsider official music video. This video came out about 5 days ago, and I've actually been a fan of Villa Maya for quite a long time now. And I haven't heard their new single, so I'm very, very curious to see what this has to offer. And are those birds really chirping that loud, bro? Like, the window's open because it do be hot. It do be hot. So let's try and rock out. Let's try to annoy the birds here because they do be annoying. All right. This intense riffs, like they're just. Oh shit! Ultra Savers. That low growl, like. Yeah, it's a very aggressive low. Ooh, we heard that. Ew. Oh, those mid ranges now? Alright, the clean vocals now. I'm digging it. I'm really digging it. So the vocalist has a really good, he has that aggressive low, that aggressive, like, scream. He also has that really nice clean vocals going on, too. Okay. Oh, that guitar is nasty, bro. Ooh, ding. Bro, this is crazy. What the fuck was that distortion? He had like that. I don't even know how to describe that shit. Very clean, angelic from the vocalist here. I'm digging it. The jammer, man. I'm really digging the shit out of this track. Oh shit, man. And then you have that backtrack too, like that, it's a piano. Damn. Outsider. What a beautiful, like, backtrack right here. Here we go, the high range. So we're gonna make this quick because I think these birds over in the background are annoying me than they are you guys. So let's just talk about Vela Maya's Outsiders real quick. So really aggressive at the beginning, they were strumming the guitars, they're really building that sense of like aggressive track, and they really did carry that with the aggressive low kind of pitch that the vocalist had. It was really cool to see because I have listened to their older stuff before, and this is something I feel like is a very more it's more aggressive than I feel like I've heard before them before. So it's awesome. Me being an enthusiast of the heavier side. So that's awesome to hear. They had some really interesting riffs and interesting instruments when they created the song. And I like I said, towards the end of the song, they had that really cool like piano backtrack. I think really added to the flavor of the song, added that element to it. The vocals, like I said, had that really crisp low, like a really aggressive, that I feel like it's a new set, a style from them. I could be wrong. I haven't listened to too much of Vela Maya, but like I said, I had my fair share. As well as his very angelic, clean vocals that I really come to appreciate. Like, I feel like this vocalist has a really good range of both his lows and his highs, and it's just his scream voice distortion as well as his cleans as well. It just really makes me feel like this is a really well-rounded vocalist here, as well as a great band. I know, like, they're, you know, Mikasa be one... Mikasa. If I said that wrong, they're gonna get at me, but that's just how I say it. As a really well-rounded song, I feel like this song really just brings... just really just enhances on that. And I was just really blown away with it. I definitely have to listen to it a couple more times, because it's just a banger. And just when you think the video is over, you know, they show like that the backtracking, the piano comes in, that the riff starts slowing down, he's done singing, he's doing his thing, you know, you see like the Outsider logo come on, and then boom, they hit us with the fucking heavy breakdown, like that really hard strumming on the guitar, you know, using that low to that high range that I really didn't see, because you didn't really hear too much high ranges from the vocalist in this song. I heard some mids, but like he really hit that high range at the very end there, which I think was really cool. We started really heavy. We got into the melodic kind of like mixed match, like heavy, clean. And at the very end, brought back to the heavy. We kind of just, it was like an all-around song. And I really think that was badass. I think Outsider is a great track. And I think this is really going to set the tone for their new album. Which, let me see. Is there any type of release date for any other songs? I don't think so. I don't think they have any type of release date for like, their album. But yeah. So with that being said though, guys, let me know in the comments below if you did enjoy the actual song. If you did enjoy the content, make sure to leave a like and subscribe, all that fun stuff. We're getting very, very close to 1,000 subscribers. It's a big, big milestone. It means so much to me, guys. And I'm going to make a video very, very soon about what we can do to celebrate that occasion, because that is not something to be taking lightly. It's awesome. Our community is growing. We're getting all these metalheads are getting here, and I'm so happy to be a part of it, guys. So that being said, guys, be safe. Be careful. You know, mask up if you got one. If not, you know. Shit, really hold your breath. I'm joking. Oh my God, I gotta stop making jokes. Peace out.